A 40-year-old elephant has died after being set on fire by a villager in Tamil Nadu. The villager had reportedly thrown a burning piece of tire to chase away the elephant. The burning tire got stuck on the elephant's ear, forcing it to run away in distress. The incident, which took place in Masinagudi in Nilgiris, was captured on video. The video shows men throwing burning objects at the elephant in an attempt to chase the animal away. Forest rangers had later found the elephant with severe burn injuries on the back and ear. Unfortunately, the animal died while being transported to a camp for medical treatment on January 19. The elephant was reportedly found in a very weak condition and had been tranquilized before being transported. It had to be caught using the Kunki elephants and was being transported to Thepakadu elephant camp when it died. Kunki elephants are trained captive elephants used in operations to trap wild elephants, sometimes to rescue or to provide medical treatment to an injured or trapped wild elephant. Three accused booked. The three men, allegedly responsible for setting the elephant on fire, have been booked. Speaking to the media, a senior official of the Masinagudi Tiger Reserve said that three people identified as Prust, Raymond Dean and Ricky Ryan have been booked in the case. While two people have been arrested, the third is yet to be nabbed.